mean value theorem. So in this section, we are going to state two very important results in calculus. We'll also see the geometric interpretation of this information or theorem. Rolle's theorem is what? If f is a function in the range, the domain is a to b, and from a to b to r, r is the range. If this is continuous on a to b and differentiable on a to b, these two are inclusive, these two are not inclusive, such that the value of this function at a and value of function at b, they both are equal, where a and b are some real numbers, then there has to exist some c in a b. Means you have a and b, there has to be some c in between this a b, such that the differential of the function, when you keep c, it will be 0. So I'll show you the diagram so that you understand what is happening. This is our function. We are saying this is from, this is defined for this range or this domain, I'm so sorry, a to b. What I'm saying here is between a and b, you ought to have a c such that this f dash c is 0. That is, f dash c is what? F dash c is nothing but the slope. It is a slope, it is the m, right? It is the gradient. So the gradient, that is the tan theta, is 0 here. If you take this function, see, there are two c's, c1, c2. At this point also m is 0, at this point also m is 0. That is, the slope is 0. So just assume or observe that what happens to the slope of the tangent to the curve at various points in a and b. At some point it reaches 0. This is the claim of Rolle's theorem. That is, as the slope of a tangent at any point on this graph, that is y equal to fx, which is what? Slope is nothing but the derivative of fx. Slope is nothing but the derivative. The f dash x, the y1, the f, you can write d by dx, all these are slope only if you represent it or, you know, presume it diagrammatically. Then we have mean value theorem. If f is again a function from ab to r, this is a continuous function on ab and this is differentiable on ab. So there must exist some c in ab such that f dash c is fb minus fa by b minus a. So this mean value theorem is nothing but an extension of Rolle's theorem. What it will show geometrically, I'll show it. You will understand it as you see the figure. See, this is your figure. This is our function. We are saying that there is some point c. Okay, if you say fx, so at c, at x equal to c, what will be y? It will be fc. At x equal to c, y will be fc. So c and fc, these are points. And these two points, a, at a, the function will be fa. At b, it will be fb. So these are the coordinates. But what we are saying here is, there, if it is in between these, there is a point c such that the f dash c, that is the slope of this. And what is the slope of this? We have just known m is the slope. M is the slope. The slope is the gradient. This is all slope, gradient. And this is nothing but the slope of this line, because these two are parallel. When these two are parallel, you will find a line parallel to the line joining these two points. And what is the slope of this line? This is x1, x2, this is y1, y2. So the slope of line is nothing but y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. So this will be fb minus fa by b minus a. This is what? The slope. F dash c. So just verify the Rolle's theorem for this function. A is minus 2, b is equal to 2. See, the function, this is continuous at minus 2 to 2. So this is okay. And differentiable also in this region. f minus 2 is what? If you place minus 2, minus 2 or 2, you will, in both the cases, you get 6. So, since the fx or the value at minus 2 and 2, they are coinciding, Rolle's theorem states what? There has to be a point C in between this minus 2 and 2, there has to be some point such that the differential of this point at C should be 0. Okay. So, differentiation of this is what? 2x and this is 0. So, x is 0. So, this C equal to 0 is the point. Verify mean value theorem for this function in the interval 2, 4. So, this is a polynomial function. Fx is x square. This is continuous in 2, 4 and differentiable at 2, 4. And the derivative of x square is nothing but 2x. And this is defined at 2, 4. So, f2 is what? You place 2 here, you get 4. You place 4 here, 4 4s are 16. You get f4 equal to 16. So, what is the mean value theorem? Fv minus a by b minus a, 16 minus 4 by 4 minus 2. That is, we are taking b minus a is nothing but 4 minus 2. And fb minus fa will be 16 minus 4. You get 6. So, what MVT states that there is a point C which is lying between 2, 4 such that f dash C equal to 6. So, what is f dash x 2x? 2x equal to 6 or 2C equal to 6. What is C? It will be 3.